Mimir, is there a story for the giant with the flaming sword?
Stuart the Brave? Of course. We've spoken so much of frost giants. It's about time we instead met the most fiery giant of all. And we'll pick this up later.
Part of his crew? That's a tough crew.
And always responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here with you makes me feel more grown up.
Look here.
Wonder who wrote this.
Hey, look! A torch!
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kvekia.
Thank you.
another spirit.
Come now. I don't bite.
Father, this looks interesting.
Thank you. the Valkyries.
Hey, it's another spirit.
Come now, I don't...
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hel-Walkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Disappear.
Come, let us not be distracted.
Behind you, brother!
One captain leads so many men.
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True. But these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this.
Father, were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you ever...
No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir.
Right then, where were we?
Ah, yes. We were speaking of Surt the Brave, the fire giant. Back when Ymir first emerged from Ginnungagap, it was Surt who followed next. He came from Muspelheim, the fire realm, bringing heat to the young cosmos, conjuring the sun from his primordial flame. But let's come back to that flaming sword, shall we? Surt the Brave forged his sword of flame for one purpose alone. To burn down Asgard when Ragnarok comes at last.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
Be satisfied now.
Unlikely. He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his failure.
Then, why do we do this?
Yeah!
Another name.
Hielder.
Someone who loved the Valkyries enough to do this? I wonder. Perhaps the Queen?
My men.
That's right. We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.